5'6" and weighs 245. He's the leader of the North Korean state. They seek him here, they seek him there, and they recognize him everywhere because he's the only North Korean who's overweight. When the previous Kim suddenly died, who can replace him? The people cried, is there anyone among us who has the right stuff? He said, okay, I'll play your silly game, but all I have is my name. And they said, well, that's enough. And he's Kim Jong, Kim Jong, Kim Jong Un, the North Korean loony too. He said, come on people, you know the drill, it's all written down here in my daddy's will. I was kind of hoping that I'd get a pizzeria. But it's all legal, it's signed and witnessed. Daddy left me the family business, which in my case is North Korea. Much about this man who's Dennis Rodman's only fan. When Dennis went to visit, there was a lot of glad handing. Little old Kim was proud as he could be and showed Dennis off on North Korean TV. It was like he won last commie standing. Thank you. Now, these are jokes. He shoots off rockets when he gets mad, but they barely leave the launching pad. Turns out that missile threat is mostly bluff. He's full of anger and defiance, but he's a little short on rocket science. Who knew? Those guys invented that stuff. That's what I thought, man, but I could be wrong. He's Kim Jong, Kim Jong, Kim Jong Un, the North Korean loony too. One more chance to sing that with us. Pay attention. If you subscribe to North Korea Tell, you don't get a phone, you just get a cell, which is not much fun for the North Korean babysitter. And even though it's a socialist state, there's no social media, which Kim must hate. He's got millions of followers, but there's no Twitter. If you were thinking about visiting North Korea, well, it might not be such a great idea to try and penetrate that curtain of bamboo. Because ever since that movie with Seth Rogen at Pyongyang Airport, there's a brand new slogan. It says, hey, America, yuck foo. Did I get that right? I'm terrified of getting it wrong. Getting a little sick of hearing me play that banjo lick, the one that kind of sounds like Charlie Chan. And I know it's just a stereotypical representation of music that's supposed to be Asian, but I have to play it because I can. He's a young man, as Kim Jong-un. He's not about to die anytime soon, but he's bound to go sooner or later. And I heard tell that his busy staff has already written his epitaph that says, here lies a big dictator.